dust and the shadow. I've been lost in the smoke for a while. I spent too many days in the desert. Yeah, I walked for 1,000 miles, and now I see streams of heaven follow me. Sun is shining, and I feel.
So, we are at the turn off to the actual traverse. Go through here, somewhere into there. So, a bit fun not knowing where we're headed, but
yeah, I had me a vision in the heat. The desert was the bottom of the sea. Yeah, the dew.
We're getting to some of the good spicy traversing. Endless fall into the mist.
And the tide rolled in and set me free. And now I see streams of heaven follow me. Sun is shining and I feel.
He tried to call me every damn time.
Like my body's on the breeze. Shining, and I feel like my body's on the breeze, and I'm floating on a dream. Floating on a dream.
Oh, that is a bit scary.
Yeah.
So that was probably not the right way to do it. If anyone's watching this video and planning on hiking the route, please don't see what we've done and think it's definitely the right way, because I was a little sketchy.
Yeah, I'm floating on a dream.
Yeah. So from the solitude of Grotto-Fountain-Cairn to the busyness of the cable car station, but the views are quite spectacular.
Yeah, I'm floating on a dream.
So, another magnificent day on the mountain. I'm very happy to explore a new part that I hadn't seen much of before, and although we missed the views, I think the mist added a sense of adventure to it, so definitely no regrets, and I look forward to the next route.